Parker horse. So I think she would deserve to win for the bad reasons.
But you loved Liam, didn't you?
Yes, I did. Liam was kind of like all the bits that had fallen off every boy band of all time. So kind of like one of 911's ears and then, you know, like a hangnail from one of Westlife. And they all end up and they're Liam. But Amy's probably my favourite.
OK, why Amy?
Well, I was surprised because, you know, normally I hear the phrase concept art and I reach for my revolver reflexively. but she's a very warm person, she's very honest, and she's actually pretty funny, isn't she? Although I have to point out that nicking someone else's idea for cleaning squares and just doing it more than them is not the same as being inspired by someone.
Who's that?
Well, she said in her sort of intro package, well, I got the idea for doing the cleaning squares from a man, and then I thought she was going to say, you know, who was kind of obsessed with cleaning or something, but she didn't. She just said a man who had just done one, and I thought, well, I'll do loads of them. So I was slightly confused by that.
So if you were a hijacker for the day, what would you like to do?
I think I'd probably go the opposite route to Andy McNab, in that rather than kind of trying the torture tactics, making them hold stress positions and stuff, I try and just give them a big love bomb and kind of shower them with love. So maybe just make them hug for hours.
Lovely.
Just see if we could break down their personalities so that all their ego fell away.
Nice.
And they were just weeping in just like puddles on the floor going, I love you.
When you say hug for hours, for a minute I had that vision of that sort of marathon dancing that you used to do in America in the 30s.
Yeah, exactly. People fainting, kind of passing out. It would just be
through love.
An interesting experiment.
OK, obviously we've got a lot of our little cherubs up for eviction tonight. Let's have a look at what they've been up to this week.
I've done so many cool things here that I'll always remember.
This is so exciting.
I've met 11 really great people who I'd like to know forever now.
Hi. The colour we've gone for is retro groovy.
I'm really good at being annoying.
Thank you so much, Big Brother. It's like a dream come true, really, thank you.
Of course it would be nice to win.
It's amazing.
It is an amazing experience and you have to experience it to believe it.
Hi guys, my name's Jay and I'm gay!
I don't know!
Oh my God, stop stressing out!
Well, it sounds crazy, but like, I'm quite excited about it. Oh my God. I just can't wait to be around that crazy atmosphere.
I will impress you, I'll make you laugh.
That's ridiculous.
It's ridiculous though.
Ridiculous.
I've enjoyed my time here. I've met a bunch of great people. I've had a lot of fun. I'll be sad but happy at the same time if I get evicted.
It's been a really, really incredible group of people who are all amazingly talented.
Wow. We've got a great bunch. Let's have a look at them and go through very briefly. I mean, I suppose the ones you haven't talked about.
Yeah.
Nathan, Nate Dogg.
I'm keen on the Nate Dogg. Yeah, word to your mother. I like him. He's nice. I'm sorry he never got it done with LaToya, because it wasn't that sort of threatening to happen. That was bubbling under and then never happened. He's a sweetie.
Yeah. OK, Jeremy?
Jeremy seems a bit bored to me. I mean, he's quite laconic, obviously, in his delivery, but I kind of think unless he's going at 100 miles an hour, everything is boring to Jeremy. We maybe need to speed the rest of the show up. If we could just kind of get him in a G-force machine.
All the housemates need to walk really fast.
Yeah, just get him in a G-force machine, like performing everyday tasks. He'd probably have quite a good time.
Okay, King of the Diary Room, Jay.
Oh, love Jay. Love him. Jay reminds me of, if I kind of tried to become a fashion designer with my limited knowledge of fashion, I think it's essentially he's just watched lots of episodes of America's Next Top Model. Because he just says fierce a lot and squints up his eyes. And that's not being a fashion
designer. But that's what we need, though, don't we?
I love it. I can't get enough Jay in my life. I don't want him to go.
You think Amelia could win, right?
I think Amelia could win, yeah, because I think we're kind of down to the hardcore BB viewers in that people have kept her in.
Mm.
I mean, you know, she can't be being kept in. Yes, she's very bendy. Yes, she looks nice. But it can't be a popularity thing. People know she's interesting and she makes the house interesting. So she might win for those reasons.
Especially more girls, I think, vote than guys, don't they?
Yeah, so exactly. And if they're not going already, it's not going to start now.
Calista.
Calista, yeah, she's nice. I'm not that excited by Calista. I felt very sorry for her with the whole Anthony thing yesterday with the stand-up comedy. That was way harsh.
It's quite awkward to watch that, wasn't it?
A few people have said to me, you know, I think he's just doing the schoolyard kind of I fancy you, so I'm going to be mean to you thing. I mean, you know, if you tell someone that they've got a moustache and they're ugly, you don't fancy them. Even if they're an ugly man with a moustache,
okay.
You would never say that.
And you've touched on Amy, so out of those, which two should go?
Oh, which two should go? I think probably Jeremy and, sorry, Nathan.
And just very briefly, I want to touch on Anthony and John. Thoughts on them, just very briefly. Not a prediction this week.
Anthony, bless him, he's enjoying himself, isn't he? But he's, you know, he's kind of not the brightest, not the sharpest knife in the drawer. And John, yeah, I like very much. He's very, very honest, very moral, like I said, an upstanding citizen.
And lastly, young lady.
Oui.
Who are you backing to win?
I'm backing Amy to win, all the way.
All the way for Amy?
Yeah, man.
Audience, do you like that? Thank you very much, Lauren Laverne, everyone. That is your little lot for today. Many thanks to lovely Lauren Laverne. And, of course, fantastic M&F over there. Brilliant stuff. Join us E4 at 9. I love my live eviction show, How On, and not one, two coming out tonight. See you then. Take care. Bye-bye.